3. Part 1 and part 2 are in a previous session of this video. Please see to it, otherwise you will not get what part 3 is all about. तो आइए जानते हैं why is power sharing desirable in a democracy? क्यों जरूरी है? तो जैसे इंडिया की बात करते हैं, हर स्टेट का अपनी एक डिफरेंट लैंग्वेज है, कल्चर है, रिलीजन है. तो वी आर नॉट इम्पोजिंग वन डिसीजन टू अदर द कल्चर और अदर रिलीजन. इट विल क्रिएट रिवॉल्ट अमॉन्ग द पीपल. सो वी हैव टू कीप एवरीथिंग इन हार्मनी सो दैट एवरीवन कैन लिव इन पीस. सो नाउ लेट्स सी द प्रूडेंशियल एंड मॉरल सपोर्ट. सी रिड्यूसेस कॉन्फ्लिक्ट बिटवीन द सोशल ग्रुप. अगर डेमोक्रेसी में रहेंगे तो लड़ाइयाँ नहीं होंगी. स्टेबिलिटी रहेगी कंट्री में, पॉलिटिकल ऑर्डर हर कोई मानेगा, बेटर आउटकम, जल्दी रिजल्ट आएंगे. मॉरल, इट इज अ स्पिरिट ऑफ डेमोक्रेसी. पीपल हैव द राइट टू बी कंसल्टेड फॉर गवर्नमेंट प्रैक्टिसेस एंड पावर शेयरिंग इज वैल्यूएबल. तो हम ये भी मान सकते हैं कि सोशल कॉन्फ्लिक्ट क्रिएट वॉयलेंस, सो पावर शेयरिंग इज नेसेसरी. मेजॉरिटी कम्युनिटी कैन नॉट इम्पोज देयर डिसीजन ऑन मेनोरिटी. So power sharing is necessary so that there will not be any instability in nation, because in future minority will revolt if they have been depressed or imposed decisions by majority government. So democracy is a basic rule that everyone should follow. So why in a democracy should political power be distributed? People are the source of all power. People rule themselves through institution of self-governance. Due respect is given in diverse group and views. All have a voice in shaping public policies. So now here we can see the forms of power sharing. Result in balance of power. Each organ check the other. एक दूसरे को check करते रहते हैं. Power balance रहता है. Horizontal distribution, it will allow different organs to exercise a different power. Horizontal distribution से एक दूसरे पे check रख सकते हैं. All ministers, government officials are responsible to parliament, state assemblies. No organ gets unlimited power. Check, a system of check and balance. Judge can also check the work of other organizations. This carried out the legislative, executive and judiciary form and power sharing of the government. So here also we can see among government at different levels and how can the power be shared. It can be shared by a general government for the entire country, that is known as central government, of the provincial, legislative or a federal government, that is a central or state government. Then again, second, state government, constitutional distribution of the power of the state and the center. Same with panchayat and municipality and vertical division of power. Always remember horizontal and this is vertical. Now here are the forms of power sharing. Different social group, religions and linguistic languages. Accommodate social diversity, who will feel otherwise alienated. Sabko saath rakhna. Power sharing should be divided among people. So it will help to lead a government in a proper way, that is legislative, executive and judiciary, that is known as horizontal power of sharing. तो इससे जवाबदेही होता है हर व्यक्ति. पावर शेयरिंग में सब एक दूसरे पर नजर रखते हैं ताकि कोई भी बात या कोई भी गलत काम ना हो सके. फेडरल गवर्नमेंट होती है जहाँ पावर सेंट्रल, स्टेट, रीजनल लेवल में डिवाइड किए जाते हैं, और जैसे कि बेल्जियम में हुआ, एक पीस नेशन के तौर पे उभर के आते हैं. कम्युनिटी गवर्नमेंट इज गुड एग्जांपल इन बेल्जियम. पावर शेयरिंग डज नॉट रिमेन इन वन हैंड एंड इलेक्शन इज इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर लॉन्ग रन प्रोसीडिंग ऑफ अ पावर शेयरिंग. Here also we can see the form of power sharing. It influences the interest group, businessmen, industrialists, farmers and industrial worker. Political parties, pressure groups and government influence those in power. Formation of coalition government when different parties form an alliance. So now here is a summary of the power sharing. Horizontal distribution, it allows different groups to organs to exercise different power. okay, at government to the different level, it have a general government for the entire country called center government, at the provisional, regional and federal government. At different social, religious group, linguistic, it accommodates social diversities who will feel otherwise alienated. Political party, pressure group and movement influence those in power. Formation of coalition government when different parties form alliances. So now we can see no organ get unlimited power, state government, influence of interest group, businessman, industrial, farmer, industries worker. Each organ check the other, constitutional distribute power to the center and state, result in balance of power, same with the panchayat municipality. All ministers, government officials share the responsibility of parliament, state assemblies, vertical division of power. Judges can also check the work of the other organ. A system of check and balances. So now we are ending up this chapter. Thank you.